IDW's Transformers Lost Light is the worst thing ever made by a human, except Pitbull's music. Like, where could I possibly begin with Lost Light? I'm not one of those people that gets super mad at the media I consume. One of those people that say it ruins what came before it. That shit is really dumb.
I hate your face. I hate you, Daisy Ridley. You're a freaking piece of garbage. I hope your career dies in 2020.
However, acting as a sequel to More Than Meets the Eye, Lost Light is such a spectacular fuck-up on nearly every single level that it just makes me appreciate More Than Meets the Eye even more. It'd probably take me a really long time to explain why I feel like this is one of the most unsatisfying conclusions to, like, anything ever. I mean, a really long time. So you know what? I won't.